I have been manning the ships for almost a year now, and there's no report of my captains telling me they are subjected to Chinese bullying or anything like that. They run course from China, Shanghai, all the way down to Australia. And they've been doing that regularly. So there is the commercial side, which is good, but then there is the military side, which is centered in where that old ship, Sierra Madre. Yung lugar lang na yon, yun yung medyo maraming aggression na nangyayari. Pero dun sa ibang side, all the way to Vietnam, walang aggression. Commercial ships are flying north and south, and they're doing good business.